Reset device. Restart. If a power cycle doesn't fix the issue, try performing a device restart. Press and hold the power lock button. Select restart. Select restart again to confirm. The device will take a moment to restart. If you are unable to access the screen or if it becomes unresponsive, press and hold the power lock button and volume down buttons for 8 seconds until the device restarts. Factory reset. A factory data reset will revert the device back to factory settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content, such as pictures, ringtones, and apps that are saved to the device. It is recommended that you save, or backup, important data before proceeding. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar, then select the settings icon. Scroll to and select system. Select restart and reset. Select factory data reset. Select reset phone. Select delete all. Select reset to confirm. Alternate factory reset. If unable to perform the standard factory reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering off the device. With the device powered off, press and hold the power lock and volume down buttons. Release the power lock button when you see the LG logo, then immediately press and hold the power lock button again. Keep the volume down button held down during this process. Press the volume down button to highlight yes, then press the power lock button to select. Press the volume down button to highlight yes again, then press the power lock button to select. The device will take a moment to reset.